Here, in the eastern panhandle of the Okavango Delta, there are more elephants than there are humans. And for generations, there has been a struggle for the local communities to safely coexist together with their elephant neighbors.
At Ecoexist, we take a holistic approach, taking into consideration both elephant and human needs. We are a large team of people from the panhandle and led by Texas A&M faculty, working for the past 6 years to reduce the amount of human-elephant conflict here in Botswana. Both humans and elephants have a right to this land and its resources. Finding ways for people and elephants to share space is fundamental for coexistence. We here at Ecoexist have worked with government and communities to get official recognition of elephant corridors where humans cannot develop in the future. The beauty of these corridors is that elephants have used them for decades, and they are now safe passageways to pass fields and villages and get to the water that they need.
A farmer's field of crops is an attractive dinner for an elephant herd. Elephants can wipe out an entire year of hard work in one night. Crop protection is key. A simple wire fence lined with cans will alarm the elephants if they get too close. And burning chili peppers will keep the elephants far away because of their incredible sense of smell. This is the first step in the development of our holistic approach to elephant-aware farming. Farmers avoid elephant corridors, protect their fields from elephants using innovative deterrent techniques, and practice no-till or conservation agriculture. Conservation agriculture increases crop yields by improving soils, food security, and reduces the need to convert more elephant habitat to farmland.
Botswana has more elephants than any place on the planet. One of the best ways to support a future for elephants is to support the people who live with them. At Ecoexist, we're trying to build what we call an elephant economy. It's finding ways for people to benefit from elephants as resources all around them, rather than just as cost. In many ways, the story of people and elephants in the Okavango is a story of hope, a story of how both species are sharing space, coexisting even as they compete for resources. As Texas A&M faculty, our work is to continue supporting, collaborating, and enabling the story. If we can get it right with elephants, maybe we can make a difference for other communities around the world.